Uncharted 2, so let's get started.
Oh yeah, and I'm here too.
Yep.
There's
Hypnotic.
Yeah.
Yep, there's Hypnotic. I told you he'd be in one of my videos. Alright, here we go. A little bit. Come on. I started right in the battle.
Wait, you know you're so funny now?
Sure.
Got $20 on Arkham Knight DLC.
What'd you get?
I got all the stories. Yeah, all the story packs. Then I got some skins for the back of the game.
What are the story packs?
Coin, Family Matters, the regular story pack. I can't remember all the names.
What's the Family Matters about?
You used to play as Batgirl, and it's like, and it's cool though, because this one isn't like the other ones. This story pack lasts like 3 hours.
Oh wow. I would think like everyone would be in that one, Robin.
No, it's only after old Robin.
Okay, so Robin is in it.
Oh, you know what I'm mad about too? I spent all that money on Batman and then I went to go play video games. They just released COD points. So I was like, what the heck? I could have bought some COD points too.
Yeah, I saw that, yeah.
I could have only bought like all the story maps and saved me over $10 and just bought some COD points.
Mm-hmm. Is the Red Hood one fun? I like that one. It looks cool.
I haven't played it yet. I only played Family Matters for like 20 minutes and I kind of really like 2 minutes.
Yeah. Is it the $20 that you got from GameStop?
Yeah.
Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. I got my brother's present yesterday. Best.
What'd you get?
It's a clone trooper head with a t-shirt inside.
That's dope.
Yeah. We were at the mall, so.
Well, that's what you just cost to me. Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Well, I was just running because it was just for the viewers. Oh, you're kidding me now. Are you watching my stream? You guys again?
We're playing Saints Row 4 back to 3
4. Mm-hmm. Keep on dying from this one, dude. Oh, I'm doing it this time. I'm playing the second one.
You know what you can do with me? I don't know if you want to be in it, but I'm gonna do a Nathan Drake Uncharted collection.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna actually do the third one because I played that a lot. On the PS3.
Yeah.
I kinda got bored of it. But it's only if they want me to.
I'm only gonna do the first one.
Dude, the second one is fun too. I like the second. I think that's my favorite.
Second one's my favorite game. I played the second one probably like 2 months ago, but I haven't played the first one in probably like 5 years.
Yeah.
I have it, you know.
I got the first one like my
like I. It's so old that yeah. they never played it, so that's why I like that they like you know like
remastered.
Mhm.
So, what do you want? Do you want to be like speaking and stuff with me in that? Well, while you because I'm only.
Oh my goodness, this dude. Wait, why aren't you? Okay, there we go. We're good.
What,
do
you
want to
be in it?
Sure. Come on. Boom.
Oh my gosh, I wasted my money too. I just realized I could have got Hotline Miami too. Dude, those games are so fun.
I know. I've seen people play it. It looks fun. Oh my goodness! One of my teammates just died right in front of me. I'm charted. Well, like two, but I'm like on the part where the village is getting killed.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, and like
what's the name? The bad guy with the scar, like attacks the village.
Yeah, and I was saving, like, I was trying to get to keep this guy alive, and me and him, like, three guys running in to kill this one dude, and he killed everyone except me. I'm like,
yeah.
They suck at
shit. Zarvich is attacking you, right?
Yeah.
Zarvich, right?
Yeah. I never really liked Chloe that much. Do you like Chloe? I don't.
Well, okay. I'll put it like this. I'm not trying to make this sound weird, but, in the first game, she looked like super white, right? And then in the third game, did she look
kind of
like
Asian
team? Like, in the third game?
Chloe, I'm talking about, not Elena.
Oh, yeah, no! Talking about Chloe, too. She looks like super white and stuff. And then in the third game, like, it's weird. She looks kind of like Asian.
Oh, and the second one. Well, the second one's the first one where she comes in.
I know, but it's like, in number two and three.
I know. Well, in the PS4, they change all the graphics and they make it better. So she doesn't look white in this one. She looks Asian in both of them. Oh my god.
I liked it when she looked just white.
Yeah. Well, she looks like she has Asian.
It's weird to me because it
kind of
seemed like she had like a face change or something. But her face just looks kind of different.
Yeah, they changed that, so it wouldn't be weird.
I wonder if Chloe's gonna be in Uncharted
4. Oh, heck yeah. Well, on a beta, you can choose your characters, and you can choose you can play as Chloe, so I'm guessing.
You know another reason why I want to do Uncharted?
What?
One again. I can never get enough points. You know how you can buy different clothes and stuff?
Oh yeah.
I always wanted to get the cartoon drink, but I could never get it.
Well, there's no. Well, you know. You know, there's no. Wait, like on the campaign or the multiplayer?
Campaign.
Well, you can get. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You can't. Yeah. Never mind. I see what you're saying.
Or you can buy costumes and you get like you know like points and stuff from in the campaign.
Yeah. I remember that from.
I always wanted cartoon drink, and I never had enough points to get it.
I remember him from PS. They don't have it on PS4 though.
Dude, are you serious?
I'm serious. I tried.
Okay,
well, maybe.
That's gonna be cool though too. I was thinking about it. There's gonna be like new costumes and stuff in Uncharted 4. It's gonna be cool.
I already saw some. I already bought one on beta.
Bought one with your money?
No, with the points. I got Drunk Soli. And then I brought, and then I got Tuxedo Drake.
One of my favorites is still, Fat Donut Drake.
Donut Drake. I know, yeah. Donut Drake. There was a robot on multiplayer that you could become. Oh, no, it was a robot, and there's also, you could become a skeleton. That was cool. But on the beta, there's now superpowers, things that you can do. You know El Dorado? From the first one, the statue? Yeah, you can throw it on the ground and kill everyone around you. Yeah. Take that, you drink. Alright. Continue on.
Incoming! Ooh.
It's okay. Wait, where am I supposed to go? What the heck? I'm trapped.
I was playing Saints Row, and I was like, what the heck? Why is this going so slow? So I quit Saints Row, and then it jumped up like 300 megabytes because I quit it. Because in the download. Hey, are you okay with this? I want to hear the beginning of like the thing in just cut 3 because I've never played this before. So I'll probably leave for a couple minutes, then I'll come back. You can keep like doing your stream.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not leaving yet, but when it's done down.
Yeah.
Because you get what I'm saying? Like, I want to hear like the beginning and everything.
Yeah, I know. Oh my goodness, there's so many of them. What the heck?
One of my favorite things in those games is like the combat.
I know. Uncharted is one of my favorite PlayStation games.
Yeah, the Uncharted 2 also.
Yeah, I love Uncharted 2. Are you kidding me? It's so unfair.
My favorite missions are probably like when you're like going through like the elevators and stuff with Chloe.
Oh, yeah. Did you have
to fight?
Yeah, there's so much combat in that level. That was fun.
I know. And then you have to like jump between skyscrapers.
Yeah, avoiding the helicopter.
Yeah.
That was fun. Yeah. I remember when I did that episode. Luke in the background telling me I suck. And I'm gay.
You know what I was thinking would be awesome too?
What?
A Mad Max trilogy remastered on PS4.
Oh yeah. That'd be cool.
I'd totally buy that, wouldn't you?
Mm-hmm.
And then the first game, like they remastered it to like PS4 graphics and it doesn't look all like it's from the 90s, like his face can move and he can talk and stuff.
Yeah.
So basically we did it for the first and second games.
Are you watching my stream?
No, I don't even know the stream name.
I'm Ethan Gore.
Exactly, it's just Ethan Gore. That's all my Ethan Gore.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll do it on my phone.
So you're not the second dude that's watching then?
No, but you love that.
My brother brags. He's like, I just got five people are viewing mine. And then I show him mine and there's 10. I'm like, eh.
DB went like crazy, dude. You know, like, he has, I think, 60 Twitch followers right now.
Wow.
I know. I have like 8, I think. It's probably not 8 anymore, though. I've got a whole bunch of people unsubscribed to me.
Yeah. Show yourself, I got a grenade launcher. You really want to go against me? Let's go. Something bad's gonna happen because they let me grab a grenade launcher. That's never a good sign. What? Where are these guys coming from? I'm scared. Oh no, man, I'm fine. This grenade launcher's beast.
Double shot.
All right, let's go.
Is that what? Tell me your exact name, cause I didn't see you pop up.
Are you subscribed to me on YouTube?
Yeah.
This is a YouTube stream.
Oh!
I'm
looking on Twitch.
Yeah. Okay, I see.
Holy shit!
You're a tank.
Oh crap! Jump! Jump!
Woo.
My squeaky voice in the background.
Yeah. Mommy, yes, please! Hey, I'm coming! Exactly! And then my voice.
Your voice doesn't sound that bad.
Watch your videos after you post them.
Yeah.
Have you scratched any of your videos, like, didn't post them after?
No, what I've done, no, I think about being like, I'm getting a new mic soon, and my mic quality is so bad. I'm thinking about doing some of my old Fallout videos.
Yeah, how's my mic?
Mic sounds fine. You don't even hear me that bad.
Again, this is a PS3 mic, so it's not the best. Well, it's doing pretty good for a PS3 mic.
Yeah, I have PS3 mics, and then it's real funny.
You gonna help me take out this tank? How was I supposed to take him? I forgot how they kill this tank.
You have to grab the rocket launchers, remember?
Yep, but there's no rocket launchers.
No, there's
people
rocket launchers in the building. You have to like
sneak
up on them and try and kill them.
I
remember.
Oh yeah. First things first, try to find people.
You just got killed randomly.
Oh wait, you saw me hopping on the tank?
Yeah.
I just died. Oh, dude, are you serious? I just was up there. Now you open the door? Come on, move. The tank is still coming after us. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Die.
Oh yeah, just so you know guys, if you're wondering why everything I say is delayed, it's because if you're streaming, I see it like 20 seconds after it.
Yeah, pretty much. So you probably just saw me run and kill a bunch of people and you're about to see me die.
I'll tell you when you die. Okay, now you just died.
Your mic is so much better than Daniel's.
Daniel's just like,
no, you can't hear him in the videos.
Oh.
At all, like. You may hear him say hi, but it's like really squeaky and quiet.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I only have 1 gig left until Just Cause 3 is done.
Daniel gets so mad.
Yes.
Yeah, he's just like, I'm not streaming or anything, and I'm playing Minecraft with him or something, or a game, like Call of Duty, or Battlefield 4, he's just like, are you streaming? I'm like, no, he's like, turn it on now. I'm like, Daniel. He wants me to stream. Oh my goodness, why would you walk out there, you dummy? You're gonna die.
You have to run to that other cover. Oh, there you go. Oh, yeah, no, I see stuff after you.
Yeah.
Okay, you're going to those buildings up there because I'm pretty sure that's
the awesome. Yeah. I'm already heading up there right now. Yeah. I try not to cuss in my videos.
Yeah.
Sometimes I just can't control myself.
RPG!
RPG!
RPG.
Sometimes I have bad aim.
Yeah. No, it doesn't look that bad, actually.
Oh, you probably haven't got to the part where I tried to shoot this guy like 20 times and I missed every single time.
Oh my god, I just saw it.
Yeah. I have Last of Us Remastered.
Me too, but I was thinking, you know what I should do? I should go in the grounded difficulty, the newest, hardest one, only for PS4, and then do videos on that, and keep raging and trying to beat it, you know?
Yeah. Did yours come with your PS4?
No, I bought it separately, because I got the regular edition that didn't come with any games.
Yeah, my brother went to the store, and there was no PS4, the only PS4 that was there was the Last of Us Remastered version.
Did you not want Last of Us one?
Well, no, well, he's not a big zombie fan.
Oh. I was gonna say there was,
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, yeah, if you guys can go, check out my channel in a little bit, because I'm actually going to be streaming Just Cause 3, so you can be on my stream too, Ethan.
Yeah. Yeah, guys, make sure you go check out Hypnotic Gaming.
Tencent! Yeah, well, I'll probably start leaving links to your channel and mine if I can figure out how to do it.
Yeah.
Oh, I know how. I can just go on my YouTube, and then I can look up your name and take the link from there.
Mm-hmm, that's what I'm going to do, too.
Yeah.
Well, sometime, like, because I'll probably record it and then post it. I don't always stream mine. One time I didn't stream and then something happened and then it didn't post and I got all mad. Like, come on. Alright, let's go. Oh, yeah, the Kimmy. I haven't seen Desert Eagle. Where's that Desert Eagle? Where's that Desert Eagle? I just saw it. Oh. Alright, up here. Let's go. Bam! Oh, dude, I forgot I had a Desert Eagle. I accidentally wasted a bunch of ammo on a guy.
You got the monster, told you.
Yeah, I got it.
You know what we should do sometimes, too?
What?
I know what to do. I don't feel like doing on BO3. Sometimes we should do the Last of Us and then do like multiplayer, like 1v1 or something.
Oh, Last of Us 1v1?
I honestly really like the Last of Us multiplayer.
Yeah, we could try that today or something if we have time.
Well, I want to do that later, though, because I want to play Just Cause.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, just play it later. How long are your streams usually?
They're usually from, like, 40 to, like, an hour and 30.
Yeah, sometimes I'm on like that unless I have to go somewhere, then I end it early. But usually they're an hour. Oh my goodness, I'm not gonna survive. Yep, there was no surviving that. I don't know, you're probably gonna see in a second. Oh, that's why I forgot to kill you. Are you still watching my video?
Yeah.
Then you're probably gonna see me die. Yep. Oh my goodness, stop firing the rocket launcher!
You're
supposed to wait for the
tank to pass,
and you're supposed to go behind it, I'm pretty sure. Go! I'm gonna die. Ugh! I am sucking today, guys, sorry. I'm like never this bad.
Oh my,
I remember that part. I don't think I'm at that part, but I remember it.
And it's like super hard, and you have to climb the tower with all those guys coming. And you're like in a snow fight, remember? And then you have to like protect Elena, and there's like 30 guys coming towards you.
I remember like there's just one level where you're stuck on a sign and you can't get off. Well, there's a level on here where you're stuck on a sign and you can't get off, and yet there's like 10 people, there's like a bunch of people with rocket launchers and stuff, and all you have is a pistol, and you have to kill all of them while you're on the sign.
Is it like harder to win?
It's in the beginning, like very beginning. It's when you go into the town after you get, it's like the town where you go, it's right before you get on the train. Where is that desert 9? There's a desert 9 somewhere in here and I can't find it. And I just died looking for it.
So you're probably not gonna do 3, you're only gonna do 1 and 2?
Well, I may do 3. I know I'm for sure doing 4. I was planning to get them all done before the 4th one comes out, and then I can just jump into the 4th one. Jump!
At the same time though, I don't know if I'll do a series on 4, because I don't want to have to worry about like something messing up and having to redo it. I kind of just want to enjoy it, you know?
Well,
and
I will. I might play it first.
And then like beat it a second time and post it, you know?
Mm-hmm. And then act like it's the first time.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, I didn't know that guy dies.
Oh no. There it is, the desert 9.
You know what I love too? Put a table up, and if you try to press cover over it, Nathan will knock the table over and then get on it.
Yeah, that's what I just did.
I know, I just saw you do that. I love that part. I love doing that. Just the table will be flat and push it over and get behind it.
I know where a rocket launcher is, but I have to find it. Have I been down? I've been down. Okay, I need back up.
Oh, yes! Okay, dude, I'll be back. Peace out to the stream. Just got 3, just got done. I'll be back in like 5 minutes, probably.
Yep.
Hey. You guys, I'll be back. It's been about it.
Oh, yeah, guys, make sure you subscribe to Hypnotic, because if you don't, you're not a viewer to me. Sorry, guys. Here we go. Continue on. Woo! 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 Oh, man, I just died. We gotta go find a rocket launcher, so let's keep going. Whoopsies. Come on, up, up, up. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Ah, why do I keep on forgetting to have one of those? I Dang it. Dang, man. Dang. Dang. All right. Yeah, make sure you guys do subscribe to Hypnotic. I'm just going to keep on repeating it till I know you guys will. Oh, yeah, the first thanks comes for sharing to me. Oh, we got a comment. I'm going to check it. Here we go. Wrong button. Here we go. Now I'm going to check the comment. Check the comment. Lol. Hypnotic Gaming was watching this, and he was also in the stream earlier, so people that are new don't know him as much, but he'll be back in like 5 to 10 minutes. And he's right now just got his Just Cause downloaded, so he'll be playing Just Cause 3 for a while. I don't know how long this video is so far, but probably about time to wrap it up in a couple minutes. No one messed me over. Found one. All right, tank. But this tank is invincible. Gosh dang it, guys. I am so sorry. Oh wait, Bobby, you back here? Now I gotta get up there though, so I think I know how to. It's gonna take some hygiene, professional jumping here. Oh frick, I'm dead. I'm just dead. There's no coming back in there. Alright. Why'd you come down here? Oh wait, wait. I think I found a way up. No, I didn't. Get in the room, get in the room. About to die, get it? Grenade! Gosh, guys, I'm gonna avoid it now. Once I'm in my stream, I totally want you guys to go watch Not a Gaming streaming right now, Just Cause 3. Love it and enjoy it because it will be good. Okay. Whoa, how did I not die there? Do I get it without dying? Yes! I think I'm dead though. Oh, never mind.
Tenzin.
Bima. Quincho King.
Schaefer. Where's Schaefer?
Nate's on Chasey still.
Nate!
They took Schaefer.
Oh, God. It's because he had the dagger.
I know. Hey!
No time to argue. We gotta go.
Oh, my gosh. She has to drive.
Right, oh, please scooch over.
Okay. We gotta stop him before Lazarevich gets a hold of him.
All right. I have an idea.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm gonna clear the road. Here, take the wheel.
What?
Just take it.
Why didn't you just let me drive in the first place?
I didn't think that far ahead.
Yeah.
He never does.
Hold it steady.
Okay.
That's good. All right. Here we go. Move closer. There you go.
Probably should have got out of that car. Well, that is not my fault. Didn't know it was going to blow up. And the base did really blow up. This is a time.
There's no way they survived that. Let's go.
Yeah, you never doubt Drake. Never.
Come on. Just like old times, huh?
You could say that. So now what?
We head to the creepy old monastery. What else? There's Schaefer. Damn it.
What's happening?
Lazarevich has him.
Oh, no.
You ready for this?
As I'll ever be.
All right, let's go. Chapter 22, The Monastery.
Almost there. You got it?
Uh-huh.
Right, quietly now. Come on. Nice view.
And then...
No, I was talking about the mountains. Really.
Come on.
Who hasn't checked in?
The last truck never arrived.
Keep an eye out.
He's alive!
Alright.
It's up this way.
It's a name.
Careful, soldiers.
All right, let's go.
Hang back, I'll take these guys out.
Sorry. Alright, here we go. One more try.
I think I saw something.
He's alive!
Some people say. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream there. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later.